Hey, it's Mike with TopDaddies.com, and today we're doing something a little bit different. I've got the RØDECaster Pro here. This is a soundboard specifically designed for podcasting, but we're doing something a little different here today because there's a ton of reviews about this product out online, and it's awesome. I love this thing. Works really well. The sound is super clear. But today, I was asked to MC an event and also help out with something different, doing sound effects for a dinosaur. Now, I'm totally outfitted with all my wireless mics for the event. I've got my Rode wireless mic kit here for the live stuff that I'm doing on stage. I've got my other wireless filmmaker kit and interview kit here that I'm using for the Facebook Live events that I'm doing. But now where the RØDECaster Pro has fit in is I've got to make dinosaur sounds for this real life looking dinosaur that's going to be coming on stage to scare the kids. And I'm actually going to be making the footstep sounds and the growling noises. Check it out, ready? That's footsteps. Uh-oh, I scared some kids. All right, so each one of the sound pads is a different dinosaur sound. Check it out. Well, there you go, folks. That is the RØDECaster Pro. This is an awesome board to use for podcasting, but as you can see, I can use it in different situations. I'm using it live here for mixing a couple things and getting some sound effects. For more information, make sure to check out the Rode website, and as usual, don't forget to follow Top Daddies at topdaddies.com and on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. See you next time.